dry hung, you're not supposed to be using cruise, especially when you're going up a hill. And it might be icy. Okay.
No services.
I heard that.
And why'd you say huh?
Well, I said I read that. Why, is that go to that?
Probably. And maybe just a lookout, you know. Tower Road, because that's the tower. I can see it going up the...
Did we just agree on that?
It would be neat to take that road, go up to the top, the mountain. We would, I'm not right now because it's raining and it's so foggy up here you can't see anything. I'm just saying.
I'm working on it.
right, turn them on. Shot for you. Towards Great Basin Park, and I had the face thing.
What?
That one, you know, in 2008 when I had the face.
Oh.
It's a highway that heads east northeast towards Great Basin Park in Nevada. Where do we exit? Face palsy. Guy in the gas station looking at me funny like I'm a freak. just headed east. At her place, by the way.
Oof, I can't believe you did that.
You managed to sleep through a lot of it.
Yeah, I guess I did. I had faith in you, honey. Apparently, if I was able to sleep. Or I must have been really tired.
It wasn't really an ice storm, it was more like slushy snow. But...
Well, the car was covered in ice, dear.
Was it?
Yes. You don't remember? We have pictures of the car.
Oh, yeah,
it's covered
so.
In ice. Thick ice.
Thank you. Harry Henny Penny Chicken. Base of National Park. Public-private partnership. What a joke. In order to keep from having to spend money on building or maintaining new rest areas, they throw money at a gas station. I'm assuming they require them to be open 24 hours and allow people to go to the bathroom without having to buy gas or pay for anything, you know? Ooh.
How generous.
Actually took me to the mall that first week. Neither one of us had a license, and we got producer from This American Life I've been working with on this story, Ryan Reed, offered to do it for me. So Brian talked to him in the studio.
Hi, Brian. How you doing?
Hi, Glenn. How are you?
Good. Good.
They talked for 2 hours about Larry, about how the book was a catalyst